resistance is always mind-based. Hmm. Even if it feels completely organic, not mind-based, it feels super emotion-based, whatever it feels, it's always mind-based. Because only the mind is interested in resisting anything. There's nothing else in you that has any interest in resisting any aspect of life, but the mind is always saying, I want that, and I don't want that. Keep that one away from me. All rejection is the mind rejecting. If you had a switch, you could turn off your mind like turning on and off a light switch. Anytime you don't want to reject anything, you just switch it to off. There's no such thing as any rejection, any non-acceptance, any resistance, any reaction of any kind to anything ever that isn't mind-related. The rest of you isn't concerned, but your mind is very concerned with judging it and evaluating. It's very, you know, small kid level. I want it, I don't want it. I love ice cream, I don't want to go to bed. That's the level your mind, that's the level your mind is pulling you toward. That's why the mind loves much more to say no than yes. When you say yes to life, that's the bigger part of you, not your mind. The mind always says no first, loves to say no, like a two-year-old. No, no, no. Me, 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 no, no, no. That's the childish part of the mind. A lot of the mind is mired in a very simple childish approach. Yes, no, black, white. Me likey, me no likey. Me wanty, me no wanty. Feed me, get the hell away from me. Simple yes, no responses. So, if you want to understand resistance, the first thing that almost never is seen is that it's coming from your mind, nowhere else. It's coming from the mind's biases, fears, and deep attempt to control you to the maximum amount you allow it. Wants to tell you when to say yes, when to say no. Spiritual life is about being able to choose without the mind dictating and only the mind dictating. So, of course, anytime you feel suddenly resistance just disappeared, I don't know how it happened, it just wasn't there. Of course, you said it correctly. Then I could feel I was stepping away from the mind. That's the simplest way to deal with, if you want to counteract resistance. Simplest way is to see that the mind is the resistor and to step away. Step away from the mind-based approach to this moment. Then resistance magically vanishes, because without the mind, there can't be resistance. Nothing in life, nothing in existence naturally resists anything. Only the mind says, stop, go, resist, say no.
Interestingly, my awareness always kicks in post, and then I'm like, oh, I just resisted.
Post is excellent, yeah. Because the alternative is never.
Yeah, that's true.
And post is the beginning of, leads to during, and during leads to beforehand. That's the progression for everyone. Nobody starts at I caught it before it started. Nobody starts there. It's a learned skill. Starts by you realized it way after, get better at it, you realize it not so long after. Mm-hmm. You get to a point where you realize it immediately after, then you really get frustrated.
Yeah, you feel bad though.
Yeah. That's exactly how this progresses for everyone who advances, gets better at it. Then you start to catch it at the tail end or whatever it is, but not quite soon enough. Then you start to get it as it's occurring. Then you start to get it at the very beginning when it's occurring. All these steps happen for real. Then you start to get it just as it's rising up, as it's starting. And then you start to get it 1 second ahead. And that's when you're starting to be in fantastic shape. Because then you absolutely can say no to it. You can choose to not go there. Not say what you were going to say, not do what you were going to do. Then the hard part is having alternatives, because we're so habituated to mind-based operating that without an alternative to replace it with, we easily fall back into doing it anyway, even though we don't want to. So it actually has to go to the point where you catch it way ahead, so you have time to replace it with a better alternative, and then you're in great shape.